Some say the world will end in fire. Some say in ice. From what I've tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire.
To fight the enemy of our nation.
But if it had to perish twice, I hold with those who favor ice. For destruction, ice is also great and would suffice.